You remember the last episode, we talked about how First Congregational supplied the members, and certain members of First Congregational came to Pilgrim Church, to form Pilgrim Church at a certain point in time, after Mr. Edgel had run the Sunday school for about 12 years. The reason that the Sunday school was in need of being turned into a church at that time in 12 years is that the landlord of this school, who had rented it to Mr. Edgel, heard that Mr. Edgel had included in his classes of kids some black children as well as all of the white children. When the landlord heard that, the landlord told Mr. Edgel, "Your lease is done in this 12th year of the lease. I'm not doing it anymore. You're going to have to be closing down that Sunday school because I don't approve of you teaching black kids within my building." And that was what caused the Pilgrim Church to be formed out of Pilgrim Sunday School. Now, this story was not well known. I discovered in the 25th anniversary book down in the vault that a speech was given by Mr. Edgel's son, and he talked about his early days, how he helped his dad put together the Sunday school and helped his dad do everything that he could to make sure that his dad didn't kill himself while he was doing the cook, bottle washer, and chief of that Sunday school. So this comes directly from the son of Mr. Edgel. And as a result of that, I think it could be said without a doubt that it is true. So that's it for this week's episode.